In Castlevania, Harmony of Dissonance for the Game Boy Advance, there's a way to acquire the Lizard's Tail Relic early while simultaneously skipping the Living Armor boss using a technique called the Door Glitch. Now, clearly there's a barrier which prevents me from grabbing this adorable newt on a shelf. However, if I use the Door Glitch and perform it properly, I can actually bypass the barrier entirely and grab the Lizard's Tail. To perform this trick, all you have to do is hold left to walk through the door, and then hit the R button just as you appear on the other side of the doorway, and you will backdash through the barrier into the next room. Now, I'm not 1000% sure on the timing, and it might be a one-frame window, but I think you want to hit the R button just as the screen transitions to the next room. Anyway, now you can grab the Lizard Tail without having to fight this boss at all, except I'm going to do it anyway.
Okay.